Hello folks, Barry Clarkson here once again. This time round it's a 2014 Transit 270 Custom L1H1, so your standard entry level size Transit van. It's a two owner van, the first owner being Indesit Hotpoint, who are the washing machine people. It was a one driver engineer's van with them. Second owner being the chap who traded it in to us for a bigger van. It was time to upgrade for him, and he is the second owner and indeed second driver, so it's only really had two drivers. And I always say, you know, a van that's been treated well in its previous life makes a better van in its next life, and that is very, very much the case. It's a really, really well looked after van, nicely stamped service books, a nice maintenance invoices with it as well. MOT'd until May next year. Now, there's no VAT in this van, so that is a major winner if you're not that registered, which I presume a lot of you watching this won't be. The previous customer did pay the VAT, and by not being VAT registered, then by default, the van then falls out the VAT chain, so it's VAT free. 97,000 miles, wears it very well indeed. Factory white, got some really funky heavy duty seat covers, as you can see here, tow bar in the back, ply line, side door, an additional USB stroke PowerPoint adapter fitted in the dashboard here, two keys with it as well, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, there they are indeed. So, lots of photographs, I hope you like them. I've taken as many as I can from as many different angles, but what I will say is please remember all the vans that we sell are second hand. We're operating after 41 years at the top end of our game. We take a lot of pride in what we do, and I hope that comes across. But bearing in mind, all the vans, they will have marks here and there commensurate with age, mileage and use. They have been out on the road before. These things are not museum pieces kept in mothballs. They're second-hand vans, albeit we take a massive degree of pride in that. But, you know, they will have marks from previous use. That's just a general disclaimer that covers all the vans we sell. So, a VAT-free bargain, folks, really is. And we'll crack on and get this one online. I think I've told you everything I need to tell you about it. Multifunction steering wheel, Bluetooth, electric windows, front fog lights, parking sensors. I did notice the parking sensors were being fouled by the tow bar. I don't think we can get around that, so you put it in the reverse and beep because you pick up the tow bars there. But anyway, we'll crack on. Good to know you're there. Thanks for your time. Have a great day.